this behavior? Well, it's just typical of a rebellious teenager. So, what's the problem, Brooke?